Welcome to True React. It's your boy Jay True. What a doogie, man. How everybody doing? I want to salute all my new subscribers in that sub button right with your boy. We appreciate that. Y'all know what that mean to me, you know what I'm saying? The road to 1K. Let's get it, you know what I'm saying? All right, gang. I got a request from Run Your Business. We react to Chris Webby. New joint just dropped it called Age of Empires featuring King. Cook it. Something new, something different. So I get straight into it. Chris Webby, man, he very lyrical. So I get straight into it, see what it's about. It's an audio, not a video. Okay. I like that cover right there, though. And the skeleton with a crown on his head. They got a lot of crown. Yeah, they gonna know my name for generations. For these revolutionary revelations. And as humanity's headed for devastation, I'ma be the only thing standing when it caves in. Weapons carved from the bones of my enemies. War paint with the blood of my critics. Keep my kingdom in control with telepathy. Get up in your mind when I'm done, you'll admit it, I'm the king. See my name engraved on the monuments. They'll remember how I was embraced by the populace when my castle's excavated by the paleontologists. And they read my tales written by the ancient astrologists. Got the strength of a warrior. The legend that the kids see the stories of. At the apothecary sipping on a formula. I could rain down fire when I'm scorching the earth right underneath me. Beat you down, defile, defeat you, and just leave you. Nobody'll try to reach. You can't win when I rise. My design is lethal. World domination. I don't got no time for peaceful. I rule the land with the loving touch of an iron fist. Battle scars running deeper than my epidermis. Cause when the crown's in your clutch, there's a higher risk. Just take a seat up on the throne. You'll be getting nervous, sweating, second guessing, and stressing that you could easily fall. The traitors and snakes will cheer and applaud. Then the second thing your back's turned, kill you in broad daylight. Then paint your story on the pyramid walls. I've witnessed it all, believe me. The son of Nefertiti with the brain of Archimedes. Tucked up under my beanie, no peace treaty. I'm greedy, I'm leaving these lands cauterized until my name is immortalized. Yeah. Okay, well, then he has some bars in there. I have the hook though. Something different though, it's kind of slow. Don't have that up tempo type music.
Yeah, philosophic is Pythagoras. Skin bronze is Jesus of Nazareth. That and my woolly hair. Police seem to think it's hazardous. I ain't riding,
don't be king,
but I'm the
king
of LA. They just unaware. My crown is
unanimous. King of LA.
I was standing on this land with indigenous people chiefing no cannabis. I rule half of the Africans and my word to anarchists brought patients like the back of an ambulance. You just wasn't there. That's why I brought in this historical columnist.
Okay.
Herodotus to document my father in his sarcophagus. To write a history piece and take it back to 5th century Greece. Tell him he was omniscient. Why you at it? Tell him that omniscient. Even theologists put my name on colleges and philosophy scholarships. Dissertations written on my thoughts and accomplishments. Then they'll use my memoirs to shape modern politics. They'll put my name in Greek books and holy scriptures.
When the snakes want
you to forget how my face looks, they'll hire artists bigger than Michelangelo to paint a false image of me and phony pictures. Conspiracy theorists dig deeper when my body's deceased. My name will defeat the Grim Reaper. Put my face on the speaks like all hell
the
Egypt. A king wherever I roam, like all 12 Caesars. Even when I'm enslaved,
ooh,
the captain like a
Titan.
The gods on Mount Olympus will be frightened at the mere sight of my songwriting. Ballad of lifelong fighting. And soon as I'm free, I'm striking Zeus with his own lightning. Bounce back from all challenges.
Zeus is all lightning.
Palace sipping elixir from fabulous chalices. Known as a top war strategist who name strikes paralysis into all my antagonists.
Alright, King cooked it, man. Definitely killed that. Hey, verse went kinda hard.
When they forgot about you,
Alright, gang, that's, that was Chris Webby. A's of Empire. Empires. You know what I'm saying? Fish and King cooked it. I mean, I'll be honest, you know what I'm saying? Like, I really wasn't feeling the hook of the song, though. It was kind of slow. The beat was kind of slow. You know, so Chris Webby, his flow was alright. I mean, I feel like I heard him go harder other songs, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, it was alright, though. You know, I think it was alright. You know what I'm saying? King cooked it. You know what I'm saying? His verse was cold. I like his verse. But alright, gang, you know what I'm saying? That was Chris Webby, A's of Empires, featuring King cooked it. Once again, you got a like, comment, that's one for your boy. When we got some Chris Webby, you know, in the comments. True Gang, we out, man. Gang, gang.